Smile's a story that's intensely psychological.
Action.
But it's also instilled with this creeping sense of unease.
I'm seeing something no one else can see.
What happens when you do see it?
It's smiling at me, but not a friendly smile. It's the worst smile I've ever seen.
I wanted to create a film that feels like an escalating nightmare.
Before she died, she was smiling. She's faced with witnessing something that is horrific.
The evil in the film uses a smile as a mask to hide its true intentions. She starts to believe that something evil may have come into her life.
Something is threatening me.
She's losing touch. Rose, do you hear yourself? In a very real way.
The story is just the kind of thing where you question whether this could happen in real life, and that's why it sucks you in. I really think you should speak to someone.
I'm not crazy.
Dealing with something you can't escape and not knowing where it's coming from, that's scary.
I don't know what it is, but I'm seeing it everywhere.
How does it make you feel?
What are you?
Nothing can prepare you for what's gonna happen.
The scares and the way the camera told the story. This is something that we really haven't seen before. And it's so scary. This is not real.
It's real.